This July, Flower Mound is celebrating National Parks and Recreation Month. Join us as we take a look at what makes Flower Mound Parks and Rec unique. Our parks and trail system is considered one of Flower Mound's greatest attributes. Regardless of the season, you can find people enjoying over 1,000 acres of parks and 60 miles of trails throughout the town, with more on the way. New parks on the horizon include Canyon Falls Park and improvements to Rudisill and Peters Colony Parks. Several playgrounds have received upgrades that allow kids' imaginations to run wild as they explore with the dinosaurs, conduct trains, gallop into the Old West, set sail on the high seas, and much more. Exciting upgrades have also been completed at Heritage Park, which now boasts a splash pad, disc golf course, wildlife encounter trail with animal sculptures, and more. For residents wanting to get back to nature or enjoy a time out on the water, Twin Cliffs Park on Grapevine Lake is the perfect destination. There is plenty for the whole family to enjoy, such as fishing, boating, kayaking, hiking trails, volleyball, disc golf, or just relaxing in one of the park's 19 furnished cabins. There are also plenty of RV slips and spots for tents as well. Many youth and adult sports take place at fields throughout town. One of the prominent sporting events the town helps to host is the American Amateur Youth Baseball Alliance World Series, one of the largest youth baseball tournaments in the nation. Baseball is just one of the many athletic opportunities Flower Mound offers. In addition, the department hosts a variety of events throughout the year. The town's signature event is Independence Fest, which is held at Bakersfield Park on July 4th and attracts thousands of visitors. The day's festivities includes live performances by well-known bands, children's activities, local vendors, a classic car show, and a huge fireworks display to conclude the evening. Unfortunately, Independence Fest had to be put on hold this year because of the COVID-19 pandemic, but park staff will be ready to rock in 2021. Another popular event is Dorothy's Dash, a 5K fun run that raises money for multiple sclerosis research. The event was inspired by town employee Dorothy Walkup, who lost her battle with MS in 2004. The event brings together residents of all ages, united for a single cause. If music is more up your alley, you won't want to miss Friday nights this September. Families are invited to come enjoy live bands performing at Heritage Park for the annual Concerts in the Park series. This is a great way for residents to socialize and take in some great performances. When it starts to get cold, you know it means Flower Mound's annual Christmas parade is not far away. The nighttime parade features lighted floats and ends at Giroux Park, where there are many fun activities and food vendors. None of these events would be possible without our valued sponsors and dedication of the Parks and Recreation staff. Perhaps the center of it all is the Flower Mound Community Activity Center, commonly referred to as the CAC. The CAC offers many different events, activities, and classes for people of all ages. Members can take advantage of a fitness center, a gymnasium, private rooms for classes, meetings, and celebrations, and an indoor swimming pool. Without a doubt, the outdoor water park is a popular place during the hot Texas summers. In Flower Mound, seniors over the age of 50 can socialize and have some fun at the Senior Center, which features a banquet hall, coffee bar, computer lab, fitness center, library, and game room. Seniors can also enjoy the outdoor recreation area for a game of horseshoes, relax in the outdoor seating area, take a stroll on the trails, and more. The Parks and Recreation staff works tirelessly to envision, plan, and maintain our parks and events throughout the community each and every year. We hope to see you and your family out at our parks or enjoying one of the many events the town has to offer.